Is this anything?
My girlfriend was upset I gave her a CD for Christmas, but she gave me VD for Hanukkah.
That's nothing. And possibly anti-Semitic. Hold still.
Oh, I am so ready to never do stand-up again. Are you going to put me on your TV show or what?
I'm telling you, the network loves you. They just need you to do a screen test. It's basically a formality.
Screen test?
What? You too good for it?
No, it's cool. A screen test. You want to hit Alma's after the show? Best tacos in L.A.
I keep telling you, it's Neptune's Net.
Ugh, Malibu is for pretentious rich douchebags.
That's Beverly Hills. Malibu is for pretentious famous douchebags. Hold still so I can finish.
Finish what?
Look, you might never get a star on the Walk of Fame or a wax statue, but this way, you'll always be immortalized and undisturbed in Hollywood forever. Unless they repaint.
Question, it's L.A. Everybody's from out of town. Most of Los Angeles isn't even Los Angeles. I mean, Azusa? Excuse us?
Oh, my God.
Hey, man. I hated your show.
What?
Horsing around. Hated it.
Yeah, that's a hell of an opener.
But my baby brother loved it. I'd be in my bedroom, sulking, and I'd hear him laughing his ass off in the living room. He had this great laugh. Drugs took a lot from him, but still had that laugh. Right up to the end. Now, anytime I hear anything about that show, I hear my brother's laugh. Thanks for that.
Well, shit. You're welcome.
Hey, do you want to go up?
Oh, man. I haven't done stand-up in years.
You're famous. They'll get a kick out of it even if you suck.
I don't think so. Thanks, though. You know what they don't tell you about getting sober? The hardest part, worse than the DTs or the looking back at everything you did or the constant fear of relapse, the hardest part is figuring out what the hell to drink when you order a meal in a nice restaurant. You expect me to order the Bucatini Carbonara at Gusto and then drink what, an Arnold Palmer? I'm not even a red wine guy, but come on. Here's your steak, sir. Would you like an ice cold Dr. Pepper to go with that?